Today we're starting in vertical orientation, and that's not an accident. It's so I could show you this. This is the Pale Dog Tool Company cinematic team. It's nothing more than an iPhone on a tripod. To mount it, I found this little rig by a company called Night Eyes, which is a steel ball and a little magnet right there. I don't know, it just doesn't work for everything that I want it to. And I've also got a couple new attachments that I want to use that this doesn't allow. So today we're going to do something a little bit different. So, I'm not really sure how or when, but I accidentally deleted a little bit of footage. Probably had something to do with when I clicked the little garbage can looking thing, but hey, who knows for sure. But basically, I chamfered the edges, drilled a couple of holes, and put these hanger bolts in on the end. So, now you know.